Myanmar is very proud to be the first Miss Universe representative from her country in 53 years. She said everyone has been so supportive of her, so she wants to be sure not to let anybody down. Myanmar!
Myanmar changed her eating habits for her national pageant and lost 30 pounds as a result. She's currently studying philosophy in college and her hobbies include swimming and cooking. Please welcome Myanmar. Myanmar.
Great recovery. Myanmar used to work at her aunt's clothing shop, investing her entire paycheck in her father's business. She currently volunteers for an organization that distributes coats to victims of natural disasters. Myanmar!
Myanmar.
Myanmar is a successful model with a civil engineering degree. She previously worked as a dance teacher at a primary school. Myanmar.
Myanmar.
Myanmar is a member of a charitable organization that helps stray dogs. This 22 years old badminton player studied cinema and drama in school and hopes to be a well-known actress one day. Myanmar.
Now I call your name, but you're not around. I see your name, but you're not around.
I need you, I need you, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most.
Nobody's on my side.
I need you, I need you, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now.